There are several pothos found in plant nurseries. This plant is called Enjoy Pothos. If you have affinity towards variegations, then this plant would be satisfying. It's the second episode on Marble Pothos. After 4 months, I'm showing you the follow-up of the same pot that I had shown you on my previous episode. Link will be attached on screen. You can watch that video to find the difference. After 4 months, the 3-inch cuttings have grown so long, you can check it out for yourself. Let me tell you, the journey as it came up to this stage, it was very simple journey. No hassles of infestation, no root rot, no yellowing of leaves. As I have a plant which is trailing up, so I thought of cascading this plant. Today I will snip off the long stems to make the plant more dense. Whenever you trim stems, always sterilize your pruner. Do not let any infestation later on. Sterilize with hydrogen peroxide or 60% alcohol or Dettol or Savlon. Then wipe out with cotton. This method should be always maintained for rose and adenium pruning. These two plants are prone to infection. At the beginning, you will feel bad to snip off the new stems, but gradually you will do it mercilessly. However, jokes apart, cutting stems increase cell division and enhance stem growth. Always new stems grow after stem cutting. For pothos, use much amount coarse river sand, very fine gravels, charcoal chips. You can use cinder even, if you can manage to get it. But whenever you use charcoal, do not use cinder. You can use either of them and add some amount of your garden soil and little compost. So the soil will be porous enough and the plant will get all sorts of essential minerals and manure as well. Friends, right here on close view, I am showing you some of the cut out stems from where side branches have grown. Look very carefully, you will be able to see. I'm not a professional photographer, but still managed to show you as much I could. Several branches have grown and the plant has grown dense. You can again and again cut the stems if they grow much long. But if the plant is a young one, do not disturb, just let the plant grow. Okay, now let's talk about the sunlight requirement. Regarding sunlight, I can say this plant needs bright light. Even if you keep it under shade, it needs bright light. Maybe 2 or 3 hours morning sun is okay. But under direct sunlight, the leaves will burn. You know, I experienced variegated leaves need bright light and good airflow. This is similar in case of Ficus triangularis even. These are the stem cuttings. We'll make 3-inch length with 2 nodes and we'll place them in soil. Much soil is not needed for pothos, but larger the space, larger the growth. These are the aerial roots, which help to trail up any support the plant finds. You know, plants love to wind up other plants rather any artificial support that is provided by us. Pothos is a monsoon growing plant and during monsoon, plants have several infestations. The leaves are having holes, some infestation has occurred maybe, but have to find out it's the pest or insect or any watering problem. So friends, to understand the infestation, you have to observe the plant. Let's check out what is the cause. The leaves are fresh and some holes can be seen. In some case, the major lamina has vanished. It's the leaf chewing. Let's find the culprit. These are the 2 slugs you see. These have eaten up the leaves. No other way, but you have to remove them manually. No insecticide spray or neem oil will work. As you spray, they will get inside the shell. To check your plants other than watering, adding manure, cleaning and blah blah, checking the plants every day is a vital work. It's raining since 2 hours. Friends, have a look. It's raining so heavily. It's normal in our region. We are adapted to this climate. Regarding watering, let me tell you, shower the plant daily. If the soil is wet, then give a mild shower so that the leaves feel hydrated. Do not overwater. But if your drainage system is good enough, you should not worry about watering for pothos, similar to philodendrons and dracaena. So that was all about Enjoy Pothos. Simple growing houseplant, maintenance free, no pest attack. Hope you will like other videos on my channel. If you wish, you can follow me on Instagram. Link will be added on description box. Stay connected, like, share, subscribe and lots of love from Garden Hill. Hit the bell button for quick notification. Add your comments whether you like or dislike. Garden Hill will move indefinitely with passion.